On some heroics today.
John is like a quieter version of Chin Hair View Twitter. Hey, look, new guy, Stoneballin, 81.
Chin Hair
Okay, now we found it.
He's as nerdy as Andrew. And more rankier.
But worse.
True religion.
Don't meth up. That's not nice. It's not nice to people with a lisp, you jackass.
Maybe he has one, he just embraces it.
No, that can't possibly be it. He's an asshole.
No, he's an asshole. Insensitive.
Playing on a canal.
It's just me, myself, and I.
Oh, yeah, look.
And don't mess up. You're talking that mad garbo, and you just, you know. He was like, why?
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this. I hate you all.
I hope you fall in a well and no one comes to save you.
Don't tell me I have another IQ daily challenge.
Listen, this is still... Yeah, this is still the daily challenge from last time.
We never win when you're IQ.
Regular queeps, man.
Hey, we've been having a pretty damn good night, so you better not fuck it up.
Except when John had to clutch it.
Except when John had to clutch it. Then everything went to shit.
Hey, at least I've been killing people for you guys.
True, he has gotten some kills. But he needs to get it before everyone else does.
So why don't you kill me?
Need to recover the hostage.
Team came back in 0-2. At the last round, they just all killed each other.
You all killed each other? Why?
Oh, they did.
Oh, nice.
Oh yeah, we were down 2-2, or we were down 0-2. We come back 2-2, and the last round, their whole team just killed each other. Okay.
Oh god, I got stuck.
Well, down the second floor, I think, is this the bigger one or the smaller one?
This would be a nice spot if I could. Oh, and they shot me, so I'll never get to know.
I like this spot.
10 seconds to insertion.
Nice little overview.
I like this spot.
Is this guy gonna come follow me up here?
I think so. I hope so. You look like it.
Look over like, hey!
No, it was pretty funny. Doran didn't see anyone the whole match. He went 0-2.
Yeah, I literally didn't see one person the entire time. I don't know how. Oh! I almost just shot you in the face, Dallas.
This is a Capkin. They have a Capkin. That's the fourth guy. Just FYI.
Okay. Okay.
They don't know how to use the Capkin. Just saying.
Did they put it on a window?
Yeah. Oh shit! Did you not kill him, Andrew?
I got him.
Oh! 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 Oh, there's a person in the hallway. Oh!
What the hell happened to you, man?
Shotguns don't work well with women. I mean, they work very well with women, I guess. That guy does see the frost trap right there in front of him, right?
Probably not.
Please tell me he sees it.
We assume John saw it, and he walked right into it.
Oh my god. Four
last operator standing.
It sucked.
Tell us something.
I don't think it's real.
Grab. Stoneball and grab the hostage. Oh, at the hostage.
Andrew secured.
Yay.
I just
again with the not seeing anybody. Were you moving your mind? Oh, damn. You shoved that down your throat?
You did.
No. You got some competition now, John.
Shoved up his ass, that's what you did.
What?
He shoved it down his ass, that's what he did. Guys, I had some nasty ass diarrhea today. Literally, that shit came out me like a fountain. And then when I looked back, it looked like there were leaves in it. So I don't know.
Yes, I had that before.
Oh, God. I mean, I was just kidding about the leaves part. What the hell happened to you?
Oh, yeah, man, I know how you feel.
What?
That's not real. Gross. Oh, son of a bitch, Dorian. Eat a dick, faggot.
Yeah.
I didn't want to say faggot, but it kind of came out of me. Candyman can't, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world feel good.
Oh, darn, son of a bitch, faggot.
Damn. Eat a dick, faggot. Eat a dick, clown.
Eat a dick, clown.
I feel like on literally like every map in this game, we have like a significant moment that has just been instilled into our brains as an amazing memory.
Yeah, every time you look at some part of the map.
Like yeah, like when I went into that hallway that connects the two buildings, I just thought of when I tried throwing the grenades but kept getting rubber banded, and I killed that our teammate by accident. Yeah. Oh no!
My clutch and me going. We're gonna do, bitch. We're gonna do. We're gonna do, bitch.
Oh, oh yeah.
And then he threw a C4 at you.
Dude, if we all, recorded our, like, shit, we could, like, make a montage of, like, the best moments on a certain map. Canal. Best moments at the canal. Oh, what the?
Above us.
Son of a bitch. That's not fair. I hate you, Wi-Fi.
Help me.
So, Dorian.
Behind you, Alcazar.
Oh, I guess Dorian and John. You guys both have the same like strike thing as I do, right?
Yeah, my but school? I think it got they're postponing it.
It's on a 48-hour like blackout period right now. So, we're going to find out tomorrow if there's a strike or not.
Help! Blitz!
Hey, look, Dorian.
Oh!
Dorian found a person.
And did you see what happened? I was running away from Blitz and I was in the perfect position to kill the other guy.
Yeah.
Andrew, there's a riot shield guy. And possibly a Montagne.
Yes. Perfect.
Oh.
Yo, you should have just baited him. Oh, he's gonna save him.
Hurry.
Wow.
Wow, that was great.
Your friend is now online. Xavier Navarro.
Is he?
Dallas, should I?
Why would you be a dick?
No.
We're trying to win here. I'm just doing what you would have done. Sure, throw me under the bus.
Is the other guy playing?
Yeah,
I think he thought he was gonna die, so he kind of just left him. He just left the controller. Went to go take a dump, make a hot pocket. That's what I would have did.
I think he's coming into your left.
I'll have a perfect view of the hostage, though.
And I think he's coming.
I didn't ask for this.
Who invited you? Actually, that's perfect. We need a fifth man after this match.
Who's this guy looking at?
Xavier, can you please make your voice broadcastable? It's really frustrating when I can't hear you in my screens. And I'm going back and watching.
Oh, you're welcome.
I'm trying to see what I have to pay for this month.
Oh.
Look how long he's got his gun. He was waiting until he could see his face. I just thought it was funny how slow they were both moving.
It looks like he can buy us alcohol now.
What? They patched it to make more reasonable.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
You were clutch, huh?
Tisk. Looks like you can pay for your side of the intramurals now.
$9 out of my ass.
Take out a
20. Need to find
suck a dick.
Go to 7-Eleven, get $10 cash back, which conveniently is enough money for the gift card you owe me. Oh, I made that game winning shot! There were no rules.
What do you want?
Why do you scream?
That scream, Dorian, on the video was amazing, though. I'm not gonna lie.
I
was like...
Insertion
It's that funnier because it wasn't. It had nothing to do with you.
I know the pitch and the tone was like so different from any other scream I ever had. That's why it was so funny. What? I don't know. If I was them and they were me and we were both together, conjoined in two human beings, I'd be pissed. Ow, I'm getting shot at from the window, poopy. Poopelli. The window hole. That's what I meant to say.
Dude, I have a perfect view on my gun. I don't want to mark anyone though, because then they'll probably see me.
Did you shoot me up?
That's me shooting it.
There's also a hole right there.
A hole right where? Oh. Oh shit, that probably means he came over here.
Yeah.
You don't gotta be a dick.
What the hell's...
I saw. Let's thread the needle. Oh! That was amazing. That would have been a Lionel Messi headshot corner strike goal. Kings beat the Ducks today. And guess who also won today? That's right, Dorian. The Stars. Who? How you doing?
Who that?
I got him. Shit. I think I missed. Huh. Hey, I hit myself. Oh, look at this view. Dorian, on your left, there might be a guy.
I killed a guy that was...
Is he in there? Oh, he's in there. Okay, that's what I thought.
He's more around that was...
Okay.
I killed one guy that came from there.
Go, Dorian.
He backed off.
Well, if he's going around, he ain't here.
Ow.
Where is he at?
Guys, you got probably have company the way.
Why would you set off that metal detector? Are you trying to piss off the volcano? Ryan.
Is that him?
They're right here.
Hey.
Oh, is that him?
Oh.
Whoops.
Ain't nobody in here. What the?
You flashed me, you hoe.
Oh god, that goes down. Fuck! Yeah.
Oh shit! Stoneballing scared the shit out of me. How do we rappel? Do we rappel? It's a rappel.
Damn it. Fuck their thing.
Why'd you keep throwing him if you knew it was there?
I don't know.
Oh! You win! I'm just gonna go this way.
The freaking mosquito eaters in my house are going to shit on me.
What?
There's so many mosquito eaters
in my house. Andrew confused me. I wasn't even paying attention. There's so many mosquito eaters in my house. They're going to shit on me.
Dallas.
Oh my god, Andrew, that was terrible.
There's a guy with a shotgun upstairs.
Andrew, that was terrible.
Right up in that hole.
I saw all of it. Andrew came in behind somebody, had all the time in the world, and he completely fucked it up.
I know.
Left. On your left, left, boom, left. Oh.
What are you?
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're right.
Bring it. Suck it. Oh.
Oh, God.
I would have gotten murdered. Either way.
You did get murdered.
You did get murdered.
Nothing. Dallas, you know what mosquito eaters are, right?
Yeah, they're the bigger versions of a mosquito.
No, we don't know what mosquitoes are.
It's not self-explanatory in the name.
My house seems to be in my room.
The janky?
I get like, there's like 5 mosquito eaters in my house at night.
Oh, come on, where's the second line? Somebody had to say the second line.
Someone say Django!
Phrasing.
You need to protect the hostage.
Phrasing.
The
boom. Oh, yeah. Can we get the hang of Durgan?
Dorian's after a clip.
Happy Leif Erikson Day.
What do you want?
Oh, I forgot Xavier was here.
Well, because we've been in this match.
So Xavier sure is quiet. Poon's typically stay. Oh! Sorry, I hit you. Oh!
Don't worry about it, I'll just kill you later for it.
Sounds fair. Reasonable. That's what I would do.
Smash to me in a reasonable manner.
I'm glad to know where we lie and stand.
But mostly lie.
Like together.
Not back here.
Like tonight. Oh.
Like right here.
Like tonight. Oh.
Okay, Andrew, you need to die first. Wait, can I kill him? Oh. I'm getting shot at. But I don't know where.
Oof.
Well, yeah, but how'd he hit me?
Part above. Like, up here.
Up where? In the sky?
This is the second level, so that is.
Bill Gates, is that you? Oh, shit.
Where that came from?
I don't know. I don't know, I'm looking scared right now, man. I don't want to be here. I'm outie! You're on your own! Bro, what is happening? How are they breaking all these things? Do they have a glass? No, they don't have a glass.
They have a sledge.
What is he, ninja sledging?
He's upside down.
That's a guy? Oh shit, that was a guy. Oh, I didn't notice. Looked like a bunny. Bunnies are real. Wait, you didn't specify. He could die. He could be the first one to die on our team. That's what I thought you meant.
That is what I thought you meant.
So there. Cross.
Where?
On our team.
No, first to die. Oh, he's in the other building. Is he in the other building?
Oh! Woohoo!
I know, but the other building?
Damn it!
You wanted to revive him?
I tried to see if I could revive him.
It's buff. He might be downstairs. He's around this area over here.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. You will be spotted by hostiles.
Did I revive him? I wanted to see if you could. I revived him! I revived the enemy! Who knew you could do that? Oh god. That's awesome. I didn't know you could actually revive the enemy.
Oh god damn it.
Oh! didn't even look like he knifed him, just literally looked like he bashed him with his elbow.
Sorry for that guy.
Did anybody else see Tachanky's LMG floating?
No.
So, guess we got two kills in that last round.
You got three, don't I?
Hey, I had a kill, but I revived him. Oh, I didn't win that multiplayer match with IQ? Son of a bitch! I gotta do it again! How'd that not count? Did we not win when I had IQ? I could have sworn we did.
Everybody join me, I'm getting Xavier.
Do we have to?
Xavier, please make your voice broadcastable.
So is Dorian like a Russian? You're not? Dorian's a black guy name. It is. Just ironically, it's the whitest person in all the land who has it.
In all the lands.
Indeed.
You smart.
Dorian's a black guy name.
It is.
It's like Leon.
I've never met a black
like
guy
Leon?
Leon Sandcastle.
The Leon I know is Asian, so I don't know what you're talking
about. That doesn't count. Anything you say is relevant. Doesn't count.
I mean, before you, the Dallas I knew was a woman.
Ah, but I did it better.
Kinda sucks.
What?
Ooh.
She was a freckle face.
Freckle face. I believe it. Why'd I get a message? And from who?
Andrew, get your sorry ass in this party.
Who? Is Andrew with his late night booty calls? What? Andrew with his late night booty calls. Dallas, are you awake? Can we play Rocket League? But you admit to it.
Bro, I'm getting better, alright?
When you ask Fatima to send you an ankle picture, but she sends you her nudes instead. Hasta frigula. I don't get it. Chris laughed. I'm still trying to figure it out.
Fatima is like a god. She's a goddess. And she has anklets.
So what, is she already nude?
Yeah.
So I didn't know. What about that elephant one? That one elephant god? I don't know.
Did I tag you in that basketball video?
I don't know why, but I'm starting to like Twitch a lot.
Which one?
We like shot a three.
Oh, we've got our permanent blitz, guys.
I don't know.
I tagged EJ in it.
It was the layup, though. It was the layup, not a three.
Oh,
yeah.
Was that layup where he missed it at the game winner?
What the fuck?
I was like, that's me as fuck. Don't give me the last layup. I won't make it.
Xavier's just refusing to talk today.
It's because you're here.
Vikings suck. Aiden Pearson is a child molester.
Just try to troll it out of him.
Need to
Xavier, there will be more games.
Nike products
are
for homos.
Just because we lost to the Giants today doesn't mean it's the end of the season. There will be more games.
We lost?
But he's mad about something.
Indeed. How did I get up here?
The wise words of Andrew. How did I get up here?
What the hell?
What the hell? How did I get up here?
That'd be so funny if you were trying to be serious, like, and with. We follow the wise words of Andrew.
5 seconds.
What the hell is here? What game are we playing? What the hell is this?
He's still like freaking out.
Look at my drone! Alright, let's give him the verification. Oh, they haven't even shot down my drone yet. Well, I'm gonna play with mine first. What is Gibby thinking about? Oops, forgot to look at Andrew.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus Christ!
Where was he?
Oh, Jesus.
Jaeger, he was by the door that I walked into.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Andrew is literally like, how am I up here? And he's like, he's in the most normal spot.
God, he just shooting the shit out of you.
Nothing weird about it at all.
He just disappeared.
What the hell?
I swear, like, he was right there, and then John goes to look in, and he's just gone.
Houdini. Houdini.
Houdini.
What's going on, fellas? What's happening over here now?
John, don't use your shotgun. Switch.
I'm killing my mission. Why don't you kill me?
What a man. I swear, every time you get on, it's a different song.
There was a song playing in my head today. Oh! It's,
Oh, there he is.
Ow. How is that fair? He was outside.
I should have used my shotgun.
Down to one friendly.
We got him.
Yeah, but...
Frost is overhyped.
I just realized someone was outside, so what the fuck?
Oh, good luck, Xavier.
What is Xavier mad about?
Oh, God.
Oh! Oh! We have been eliminated. I saw that floating Lego block. Oh! That contortion is. Oh, okay. Let's just, yeah, let's just teabag our contortionist friend.
I think he stuck on a dead body and killed a deer that way. Like, he sacrificed his friend.
That's hot.
Nigga, the fuck?
Castle, I hope you make up for it and for what you lack in size, if you know what I mean. Or height, I mean.
You need to protect the hostage.
The joke is there, the words aren't.
The joke is there, I'm just retarded.
The word placement is not. I haven't done this recently in a long time.
Planning, perfection, execution, terrible.
The visor balance. I'm not sober to drive.
Don't worry, guys. I'm not sober to drive.
This is great. Watch me, Xavier. Son of a bitch. Where'd he go? Did you get it?
Jaeger's gun is terrible at destroying ground this way.
I'm gonna assume Xavier got it. Oh, no, he didn't. Now I got it.
I don't like being up here. I'm leaving.
Beep 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 beep.
What's the code word? When Jake gets here, use the secret code and tell me no. Okay, what is it?
Meep
meep meep meep.
Over here.
What is it? Meep 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 meep. Ow, alright, I didn't notice there was a damn thing up there. They're probably gonna come in from the second floor. That's how they killed me. Oh my god. Somebody save me! Alright.
I tried, I didn't think there were two there.
Hey, if he threw that drone from that direction door, you should go rush him in that corner.
I'm gonna pull a John.
The drone spotted me too.
How about John go rush him from that corner? Oh, he's sitting around upstairs, like a pansy.
Oh, God. Got after him.
All right, Dorian, time to get that clutch ace.
Oh, what?
John sees him for 5 seconds.
And they took the hostage.
All friendlies were eliminated.
The guy sees for a split second.
They have a hostage.
When did they take the? Yeah, I was like, when did they take the hostage?
Why don't we, like, use one of, like, Frost's traps and then, like, you know, set it off on the hostage so that way he can't move anywhere. They can't pick him up. He has to just stay there. It's genius.
I've seen a lot of people surround him with Frost traps.
I mean, sure, we damage his legs, but, like, you know.
Oh, you mean, like, actually clamp the bear trap on him?
Yeah. Would you rather the hostage die, or he lose a couple limbs in the process, but we keep the information?
Limbs are expendable. Why are they called limbs?
But then again,
need to find the
if
hostage.
They're going to capture the hostage and they need him back, why don't we just kill the hostage?
Right?
If they need him, why do we need him?
I do find it weird that both parties lose by killing the hostage.
Really unbalanced then, if you're allowed to kill the hostage.
It really would be. If they could just kill the hostage, that's all anybody would do. They would try to find the hostage, throw frag. you would lose every time unless you had Jaeger.
They should make it like a high value, like, asset that you're trying to keep safe or something. You know what I mean? Like, not a hostage.
That's what securing the area is for. Stupid.
They saw me. I'm out. Oh, I think they got me.
Guys, it's alright. I'm the best character in the game.
Clearly. Better win a fucking round so you can stop being him.
Her. Thank you.
Loading mag!
That bitch. Happy?
That was over here.
Eh, that's unisex, so not entirely. Where am I going? How the hell I get up here? Oh, and I'm dead. Damn it.
haven't gotten a kill all night. Oh wait. You're right. Nope, nope, nope. I haven't gotten a kill. I got an injure and then I revived him.
Yeah, let's just see how see that?
No. There's four people to watch, and I have to choose the more interesting ones.
Oh! Oh my god!
Dorian,
I was reloading!
I don't want to save her. Oh! Oh! He avoided it! Xavier said, I'm tired of your shit. No longer will you kill me with C4s. No. What am I looking at? What the hell?
What just happened? He got stuck in a glitch, I think. And Xavier got a free kill.
What? Alright, I'm looking at you, Andrew.
There was never ending fire. Either it was the longest clip I've ever seen, or it was good.
No, not yet. Why? You got more money back for being off campus?
Yeah.
Oh. You just switched it right now.
Yes, you got your win with IQ!
I wonder if they'll give me the challenge for that, though. Like, will that count, or do I have to, like, actively help?
No, no, no. Just a win.
Well, I'm gonna be IQ just to be sure.
Oh my god.
Can never be too safe.
Hopefully we just get two defense rounds in a row.
What is Gibby thinking about?
Is he okay if I kill him?
What a dick, Andrew. Not like, that's not a compliment. I mean that as in like, you're a dick.
I just got that. What a dick, Andrew.
You need to protect the hostage. Yo, he finally got it. He's like,
yeah. It's like, yeah. It's an insult, like, oh well.
Your I know. Not perfect. But...
Ah, damn it, there's the Twitter chin.
The Twitter chin.
It's no longer called tweeting, it's called chinning. Faith Hilling.
Oh. Hey, let's switch.
Taylor Swifty.
10 seconds to insertion.
Faith Hilling's still not cool anymore.
Damn it, Lana, that's how you get ants. You want ants in here.
Walls.
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 I wish you could, like, pick up the hostage and move him.
I know. Seriously.
Wow.
That way we could move him into that
cool
one room.
How would that be if we just kept if we always just kept moving around? Like make it a game mode where like you can just have the hostage with you the whole time.
Make one person the designated hostage holder.
Indeed.
Oh, I guess we're all just gonna chill in this room except for Dorian.
My god, one fuse and you're all dead.
I'm going back out here. You're on your own, John.
Everybody, oh, fuck this!
As soon as Xavier opened that door.
Oh, I came for it.
The blitz. If you have a,
I do.
I do not.
Oh! God damn it.
What?
Xavier behind you?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, there's too many of them.
One friendly remaining.
God. Oh god.
Oh fuck.
To your right.
Fall down to John again.
That's a twitch.
He's gonna die to the twitch. Unless that guy just killed everyone. What are you doing?
I thought they were on the twitch, you guys scared me.
Yeah, wait, but what did you fire at? I didn't. It definitely wasn't anything where you fired.
I was right by the hostage. How did he not shoot the hostage?
See, the problem is because I didn't have the noise playing through my headphones. That's why I wasn't getting any kills. Well, how am I supposed to earrape anyone if I can't hear shit?
Where?
No, you win. Okay.
You didn't.
You're a towel. Xavier, you're mad because. Are you mad because you're a towel? He's a towel.
No, I'm not. I'm a washcloth, at least. Maybe even a bath rug. Washcloth! If I'm lucky, I'm a hand towel. Sometimes a fifi towel. Washcloth! That's, yeah. That's a fifi towel. I'm the fifi sock under your bed.
What sock? Under your bed? He just finished and threw it under your bed?
Bro, you'd be. Oh, dude, that's what Lamone did.
That's nasty.
He'd tell me stories about that shit. I'm like, I want to hear this.
What did Jason do?
Did you not just listen to what I. Yeah. No, he didn't come in his hand. He came into the sock and then he wrapped the sock up and threw it under
He's
his
not
bed.
That savage god.
I never got that. Like, why
rubs it on
suck?
His hand, rubs it on his face, all over his chin.
God, shut up.
It's my exfoliation mask. Yeah. It helps my skin exfoliate.
The skin can use the proteins, yeah.
Andrew seems like the type of guy who would substitute, you know, who would substitute some muscle milk as, like, you know, instead of that being his source of protein, he'd substitute some cum.
That took you way too long to say that.
Yeah, well.
I'm pretty sure that's like a manly man joke.
It
gets less funny the more words you say, because then that's just the more understanding I have to do. And I just kind of get over it.
John's definitely not the sharpest crayon in the toolbox.
He's not even in the toolbox. He got thrown away.
John's so far in the closet, he's finding Christmas presents.
From last year.
That's great.
My drone was just fucking spazzing out. And then I think the guy saw it because of that.
Were we racing for the camera? Yeah. Watch windows. We seem to be good.
Oh, I missed.
God.
Alright, where you at? Come here.
Why are you dead inside? What the fuck's wrong with you?
That'll get him. So close.
The poon turn you down?
Big Poon turn you down? What is it, Mama Poon?
Yeah, you should be.
You scared the shit out of me, pal.
He goes to me, not to you? Are you serious?
Why would he get mad?
I killed a guy on the stairs.
He got to me, not you!
Because Xavier's a shield. How is it?
That's why he shot you, numbnuts. Oh, sorry, John. Shit, you scared me.
Dude, motherfucker.
You scared me.
I was right behind you the whole time. You knew where I was, bitch.
That's debatable. Oh, there's a guy right there. John, there's a guy right here.
I know.
Up the stairs.
Why are you being a bitch?
He's up, right?
Yeah, he went up the stairs.
Why are you being a bitch?
Got him. Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
Camera doubtless.
Oh!
He's in there.
He's in that room. I sacrificed myself to get Dorian the key.
I think every single bullet hit him.
Look out, these guys are caps!
You're dead.
Get it, cow! You're a cow. Someone sold Xavier bad weed. That's what it was. They sold him oregano.
Oh, fuck. What'd you do?
It's all mint.
Dick move, Dallas. Dick move.
I didn't sell him it. First of all,
I didn't say it was me, jackass.
I think I have a better chance of finding a, you know, a seller for weed than I do oregano. I don't even know where to get oregano. What do I look at? Where do I go to a store?
Good point. I have an easier time getting weed than I do oregano.
That's a tweet. Someone tweeted. Somebody tweet Obama. It's the realest thing I've ever heard in my life. Dallas quotes 2016. 5 seconds and counting. Month of April. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container. What the f- why are you making so much noise, Andrew? God.
Hi.
We got him.
I'm gonna end up headshotting you.
Ozark, do you have a thing for that wall?
Just do not move to the right. And
I lean left, you lean right. They'll never see this coming. Perfect.
We're unstoppable. Oh, you just moved in front of me.
We're unstoppable. Yeah. Oh god.
Now? John, where were you?
Dorian, get back into field position.
I'm over there.
Saddle me. Straddle me.
5 seconds. I was on my camera trying to look for him.
I was on the camera.
Oh, Dallas. Oh, he got me! Was that a headshot on me?
Oh god.
Dallas, was that a headshot?
I don't know. I don't think so.
How'd they get you the fuse? Oh, did they fuse the window right next to you?
Because the Oriole or the hockey puck rolled. What happened? We had it in the bag.
We didn't, though.
It's like our first wave of
defense.
Look
at all the holes in all the walls.
Our first wave of defense is Dorian. Once he goes down, our next wave of defense.
You tell me. Hey, the
screwmate.
I
swear to God. I swear to God, it can never be Andrew. It can never be Andrew's fault. It just can never be Andrew's fault ever. Andrew is like
Andrew and Jake. It can never be one of their fault.
They just always have an excuse for everything. It's unbelievable.
It's so true.
1v1. He headshots you. Oh, come on! Damn you, Isaac Newton!
Fucking Dallas! Fuck you, Dallas! It's all your fault.
This game blows! I hate this game! You're not my real dad!
I was abused as a child!
Can't it ever... irrelevant. Can't it ever just be, Andrew, that you suck? Or is that not a possibility? That's not- this is grinding!
Dallas, you're just gonna destroy every laptop in there?
How do you see me doing these things? Where are you?
I'm dead, I'm watching you through your screen.
Oh, you got a pretty good spot.
That's how I'm seeing what you're doing.
I think I have a pretty good spot.
No, I wanna get camera. Oh, oh. Oh shit, you guys.
You all suck it.
I got it. Eat a dick.
I got it.
No, I got it.
No, it's all right,
so
I got the grenade out.
Some people should go up there, some should go up there.
Did you just ignore the symbol?
I even said grenade out.
Xavier. Alright, now. Yeah, we'll go that way. Watch out.
Should I throw a grenade in there, Dorian?
Watch out over here.
Don't sit there.
Is there?
I heard him. Ah!
Damn, that was awesome.
Oh! Fucking pulse!
That was brutal.
Did my body go flying off the side of the wall?
Yeah, went completely limp.
Where are they?
Sounds like Ross Andrew's dad. Or Nightmare. Yeah. Andrew's kind of nice.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
John's view of that.
We have been I think these guys John are a little too good.
I just see Xavier just get destroyed.
Oh, he drop shotted you.
I was shooting down with him too, and he still got me first.
When did I get a kill?
John was shooting everywhere except him, as usual.
I mean, I don't expect to kill him, but it'd be nice. Still not last.
Who's last?
I am last.
Me.
Just wait till I overcome you right now.
Overcome you?
Just wait till like to overcome you right now. Surpass you. You know, jump ahead in front of you.
Overcome is probably not the best word choice.
A couple other synonyms you could have used. It's fine now. Cinnamons?
sorry. Overcame.
Overcame is past tense.
What's future tense? Overcomed?
What is this?
Overcame?
I shall overcome it! Thou!
I shall overcome eventually? Would that be future tense? Get that son of a bitch. You know what these drones remind me of?
I will overcome in the future.
These drones remind me of that one scene from Family Guy where they have to kill all the fleas and shit and they're using weapons. That's like literally every yes. time we have to shoot down the drones. What the hell do we do now? We pray. Throws a grenade at one flea.
Is this box indestructible?
What was it? Like,
there we go.
Logan, are you coming? Hey, whoa, calm down. His family just got taken away by a family of fire ants.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to see the man who walks away from that. Got carried off by fire ants. I don't want to be here.
You guys shot me without even knowing where the fuck I was.
They do that. Probably.
Who's at wall?
How you doing?
Not get out of the way. Fine, fuck you too.
No, I got out of the way.
There's a trap door right here. That we forgot about. Over here. That's where they always put the trap door, like where the best hiding spot would be. They put a trap door right above it.
Oh shit, fuse.
Oh god. I'm scared.
Nice, Andrew.
I got buff. Shit.
Oh shit.
I hear blitz.
Oh, I got lucky.
Oh.
I threw that guy.
Ow.
Watch to your left, Dorian.
I know.
Through the other door.
I know.
Oh, you're just trying to look through there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Stairs, I'm guessing.
Oh, he's on the stairs. One of them's on the stairs.
There's a guy down. Oh, I see the other guy. He's
there's
down
a guy
the
on the stairs and a guy outside. Oh, there's a guy injured on the stairs. Injured on the stairs, Andrew.
I know.
He's injured.
I injured him.
Go to the.
I got him.
Oh.
Okay.
Ooh.
We can leave the guy who's injured. We're dealing with the other guy.
Yes, look at this QQ.
Oh my god. He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3.
What?
I do. Yes, who? I am you.
No, I am you. And
that's
you are me.
That's what I said, man. Who are you? I am you.
Those movies are pretty funny.
Chief Keef was my favorite character on the Jimmy Neutron show, and it's a picture of Libby.
Chief Keef?
Come feel the fish.
Some filter.
Libby, the one chick who
Capit the fish
was all into like pop music and shit. Always brought like a CD player to school. Friends with Cindy.
Oh yeah, Cindy.
Oh, yeah. Baby, I wasn't trying to bring the race card into it.
African American. Damn. Okay.
That's what, is there the only one who gets weird way of that?
Oh, you guys at boat room.
No, we can't. Good work. You're a man who was left in the oven just a little too long, but not too long. Not long enough.
What?
Frag out.
Don't
frag
you
out.
Stop
frag
contradicting
out.
Yourself in every sentence.
Hey, I gave you fair warning.
No, no, you said the exact opposite of the first thing you said.
I don't know what you're talking about. Dorian, there's one right above you.
One what?
A camera right there.
Ah.
Your town.
I was shooting the one down.
Washcloth?
There might be a guy upstairs.
Alright, ready?
Building.
Here we go.
Oh, that sucks to be that guy.
You're welcome, Andrew.
Where's he at?
Son of a bitch.
Like where, the in the bathroom?
Oh.
Was he to the right when you walked in?
Me and him both had the same idea. Me and him both had the same idea, but he had a C4. Yeah, who got two of them?
You got two C4s.
Yep, he's in the bathroom.
Oh, I had a frag. That's probably the second thing.
Be careful. The guy right here, Alcazar, he put a shield up.
I see him.
I'm not fucking with that no more.
To the left, a little bit down. He's crouched.
He's still there?
Yeah, he's still there. Now he's behind. He's coming out. Coming out.
I swear that's
him.
He's down. He's down. There's no one in there. There's no one in there. Get him. Shoot him.
Oh, we traded?
Oh, I hear a C4. Yeah, I was gonna say he
just missed.
You should have got him.
Did
you kill that guy?
Yeah, I did hear him.
Damn it, there's no quick way to get back in there. I'm running all the way around.
Go, there, push.
My mind is telling me no.
You wanna push that shit? Hell no.
My body.
Where are they, guys?
I was trying to stay down. I ran in front of you though.
Where's he at, Andrew? Where's he at?
I was gonna go get him with my gun, and now because our head shot at me.
Oh.
How did I? What? All I see is Andrew like upside down on my screen, so I fire.
What happened?
Oh, see, I just see Andrew roll towards me.
I didn't know he got back there.
And it scared me, so I fired.
John, I'm so sorry. The one thing that killed you is a headshot.
I was gonna push up and like just distract him for you.
Guess who got a daily challenge?
But you're still shooting. I thought you would stop.
You just assumed he would stop.
No, I thought he was stopped.
Can't be stopped.
Kind of paused.
Can't be stopped, nigga.
You can't
stop me. Never
living
that one down.
Oh wait. You can't stop me.
just can't be stopped.
Don't be fun with retardation, man.
I was watching the GTA thing that we did, and we were in the like the character select screen or the car select screen, and then she's out of nowhere, can't be stopped. And I started busting up laughing. I completely forgot about it. You just randomly shouted it.
Me?
Yeah. Can't be stopped.
What do you say? Take out the pink creature.
Take out the pink ranger! And me and Andrew both just like swarmed to him. So funny.
It's funny when Jake took you and him out, self help. That'd be like, take care of Delos.
Juicy J.
Those game modes are so fun. Take out the pink ranger! Dies immediately.
Don't. What? What? What?
Xavier, are you ready for Saturday?
I work Saturday.
So is that a no? You excited, bro? It's gonna rain. Okay.
Okay.
It's time.
It's gonna rain.
Someone different.
It's gonna rain.
How's the weather looking out there? It's gonna rain.
What type of soup you want, Chunky?
And now down to Ollie. And now back to Ollie, who's at the airport to tell her to show us when it'll land and it'll crash and if we'll make it. I'm at the wrong airport. Thanks, Ollie.
Ollie, how are you guys? How are you beating this heat? All packs will know.
What? What did you say? Why do you have a villa? I had one set out 200 miles away. Oh, so you should get to
see. Oh, there, right here.
Too much words and unliterate.
And now to Miss Takanawa for her squint on the report.
Oh,
it's bomb. When it's bleaking, you go bang bang to the bomb.
Oh my god.
Not in the. There is a guy in the train room where there was.
No, don't mark him with mine. Mine's amazing. I'm a Christmas ornament.
Oh.
What? Where?
Nah, too many words.
Careful going up that way, Dallas, because there's people.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Both these guys just watching porn in the middle of our mission. Come on, guys.
Times
time
are rough.
And a place for everything.
Sometimes it helps to just rub one out.
Hang on, guys. What? Gotta rub one out real quick.
Ah, damn it.
There's a guy on this floor, Dorian, be careful.
The temptation to shoot Andrew was real.
Holy fuck me, okay, I got him.
Yes? Father?
I got scared, I should not have won that fight.
Oh shit.
He's right here. He's behind the plate, though.
I'm leaving. I'm Addy. I ain't fucking with that.
Why?
Because he knew exactly where I was. But now I'm gonna go back, because now he thinks that I left.
Ah, oh, son of a bitch.
I heard him. He's down. Can't see him though.
Oh,
blessing, baby. Oh, watch out! Back off!
Son of a bitch.
Got him.
Wasn't even the same guy.
Is there somebody upstairs?
Or was it?
John, to your right. I mean, to the left. To left you. Right to the left. He's right by you to the left.
Dorian, look down the hole. Don, there was a guy in the back left corner.
Over there?
One over there. Oh. Yeah.
For me, he's in the back left or what?
He went to the other corner. He went to the other corner.
Go. Move in. Move in now. Move in, John. Move in now. Go. Fucking go. He's
John,
distracted.
John, I have him distracted.
There
oh my
we
god.
Go.
Get in there.
We have time.
He's right
under
you.
Yeah,
he's move in now, John. Move in. He's distracted. He's looking at Dorian.
He's right here. Move he's in. Right here, John. Right here.
I don't want to try it because I'm scared.
Oh my god, John. Move in. He's looking at Dorian. John, move forward.
He's
I'm in! It's contested!
Oh my god. Dorian, help him out! Dorian, help him out!
I'm gone, I'm
still prone!
Oh my god.
He's right there. He's at the same spot. He's behind the downed bookshelf.
You gave me.
He's right there still.
He's in front of it. He's right there, to the left. Be careful, he might throw something.
Aw, they shot
it's a smoke.
My... they shot my ornament. How'd they do that?
Bookshelf.
Oh, I knew it!
Why didn't you shoot?
He blended in with a dead body, I thought he was dead.
Why didn't you shoot, John?
Oh, I was shooting at him, I missed.
Why did you never go in the room, huh?
I was in the fucking room! It said objective contested.
But he doubted me, like, push forward and kill him because he was looking at me the whole time.
There's no one to say my throat is congested.
Yeah, I was marking him the whole time. I seen that one.
I'm gluten free, man.
Such bullshit. No woman would ever be.
Alright. No.
Who the fuck shot him? He was out of the door.
God, there's just blood everywhere. I know, I look over, I'm like, what the hell? And then Andrew's over there laughing like a jackass.
It was him.
Please, I used to laugh, of course it was him.
I'll suck you.
I'll suck you. That was amazing. You were like straight falling down.
Alright, you get to live just because you said that. I'll suck you. Oh god, they're all over here. Boys, I need help. I need help now.
Hang on. Are you outside?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, now I know they're coming from that, so...
They're all out there.
You see, I killed them all the way over here. Yeah, with a shotgun. This guy's so pissed.
Where did he kill you from? Left of the... Left? To the left? Oh, well, Dallas killed him.
Dallas, are you still alive?
Dallas, where's the last dude?
I don't know.
To your right, Andrew. I think. Oh, wait, no, that was Dallas.
Why are we all outside?
Might be in.
Right, behind you.
Is he out there?
He's right here.
Oh, I didn't get him. I got a couple hits on him.
Where is he?
He's right here.
He's right where Andrew is.
Oh, he's running away.
He's by the cars. Yeah, point at him, Andrew. Point at him.
I am.
Oh, he's shooting. Fuck!
Yeah. Hey, I'll distract
like
him
this.
For you.
I don't like this.
Go back. Just go back. Go back. Let him.
That's what I'm doing.
John, get back. Get the hell away from that area. Dallas, how long do you survive out there?
A long time.
Way too long.
Dorian, it's a murder hole. It's your left.
Is he repelling?
Oh yeah, he's up top. Second,
why?
Second floor.
There's no shut right. Door in here.
Alright, well.
There's a seal?
No, they can't.
Once I saw everyone right down there, I was like, oh boy, here we go.
Right here.
You're welcome.
Where the hell is he coming from?
Thorn, right, straight ahead.
God, I was, if he died, John had
thank God, yeah, I know.
I'm a 5-star man.
Jaws, how? Thorn. Mm-hmm. I got a long-range killer shotgun on fuse.
Eat a dick, clown.
You're a die clown. Like this on Facebook or something?
Find the biohazard container location.
Should watch our stories.
Oh, okay.
Who win?
I like these guys. Dude, that's how the other round went. We literally won before anything happened, and the kill cam was just like the map. John.
Train.
Like they all killed each other right away. Like, okay.
Awesome.
Hey, Dallas.
Where are you?
Where? Look straight ahead. Never mind. You're dead.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
I don't trust you.
Where are you going, Andrew?
Okay.
So it was you.
I brought in a question. This is my dad's. He's 86.
Do I help you?
Why would I help you?
Dorian, help me.
Yeah, I can see it. Chances are yes. More than likely.
You're good right in that room, but then there's probably someone. I don't see anyone in the train room. No one in the train.
There sure is. Yeah, Dorian,
you're good.
Oh,
you dick, Alcazar.
I shot him.
Alcazar fucking threw a drone right in my fucking way.
Secure the biohazard container. Resume
security. Oh god, he's over here.
Oh Jesus!
John,
there's a castle back down there to your left, John.
Behind you, behind you.
Why do you aim?
Oh.
I told you behind you.
Why do you aim?
I thought there was only one person left, so I was going towards where the other person was.
Dude, Dallas, get the 2v1 in class.
I got a 2v1 Montagne, so anything can happen.
Ross, right here.
Right in the chimney.
She's in the room. She just left.
She left.
What do you have a recharge house?
Oh, now there's this person in here, but Frost, watch out for Frost Dallas. And then, oh, he's in the other room. Went through the chimney towards you.
Dallas,
oh, the guy's still in the room,
in the room.
By the, right by right the thing, he's setting
a
shield.
He has a shield. He's right behind the shield.
Ouch. Wall-bang.
He's to your left now, in the left corner. He's not behind the shield, left corner of the room.
Of this room?
Yeah.
Left corner.
Oh,
oh, right in front of you. Oh my god.
It's
clutch.
Any of you guys seen that video where they're looking inside the little pipe and that little, like, baby bird comes out of nowhere? That is the exact equivalent of that video.
My right hand shot up because I got so scared.
My right hand shot up.
It's my good hand.
It's my good hand. If it was John, John would have went prone.
He would have looked at the ground.
And then knowing the enemy, like, the enemy would have shot at the wall and it would have ricocheted into his asshole.
Castle, use the, put up the windows. Jeez.
You leave me this window. This is my window.
Which window?
The one window I put my Jaeger at. That is my window. Nobody else. What?
Down to 10 seconds. Miss one.
Jaeger. No!
I like these guys.
Yeah. Right here, guys. Outside, this way. This window, this window, this window. Meep.
All of us look out the same window.
Why isn't he dead? Oh.
Did you just...
Oh.
Guy coming in through the bottom and the top.
I'm gonna go ahead and not look through that anymore.
Hey, watch out, there's a guy up here, outside, he's just looking.
Why can you drop down, help me please? Run, where'd I go?
He's coming. Oh, he threw something up. He's coming through the bottom though. They're both coming up from the bottom.
Motherfucker! I can't see! I can see. I killed the blitz. I know.
They're coming up from the bottom.
All right, John. Oh, it's me and you. Where is that? Where is that?
He jumped through the other window right.
Boom!
Oh, God.
Did we just came back?
We were never down.
See me get destroyed.
Yeah.
I'm done.
Okay.
I did get a kill though, and I was better than Alcazar and you.
Ooh.
I shot Dallas, so I kill you.
He was.
No, you weren't.
Except when you're Frost.
Someone just fart?
I was rubbing my cup against the mic again. Yeah, pretty
Wait,
much.
Wait, so what are we doing? Is it? Are we still playing, or?
Well, I got off. Luckily. I'm getting off.
What's that?
Bye-bye.
I know you are. Luckily. I miss. I could do some of that, I guess.
Rocket League? Let's do 4v4s.